My name's SuperDawg. I was framed for a crime I didn't commit. And then I got my revenge. That's how I became the baddest white man around.
One, two, three, hit it!
Watch me! Watch me! I got it! Watch me! I got it! Hey! I got something that makes me wanna shout. I got something that tells me what it's all about. I got soul, and I'm super bad. I got soul, and I'm super bad.
Hello?
Hey, SuperDawg. I need you to get over here as soon as possible.
I'll be there as soon as possible.
All right. Just get here as quickly as possible. What took you so long?
It's your brother. Something bad has happened. You have to come with me.
I knew we always had a problem. I told that crackerjack to stop using that stuff. He didn't want to listen to his older brother.
These drugs are poisoning our city streets.
Wait!
There's only one man that could have done this. Dracula!
Alright, SuperDawg. I think I know someone who can help.
Who do you know who can help us, old buddy?
Have a seat, my son. My name is Tyrone Van Helsing. My family is the entire bloodline of Van Helsings, where they were destined by God to either stop the sources of evil that was always plaguing the world. I was given up by the previous generation. I was taken in by a reverend. That is why now you see me like this. Until I discovered recently the previous generation and generations way back were destined by God to stop the evils that plagued the world. But knowing what has happened recently, it seems like it is my destiny to stop Dracula and put an end to all the evils that plague this world and hopefully make heaven a reality. But what has appeared to happen to your brother, it appears I am destined to stop this evil, this Dracula, from plaguing anybody else.
That's enough said, my brother.
Let's do this.
As dope as can be. So who is this Dracula?
See, son,
Dracula is what you call a vampire. Basically, a creature that lives off the blood of animals, people even. Creatures such as these must be stopped, as they are some of the worst amongst other various punishments that hell may bring to the world.
That monster!
That's him! Let's go. Tyrone?
Oh, I've been defeated. Oh, come here, my child. Oh, Heavenly Father, although I have failed your prophecy, please protect this child as he must fulfill the prophecy that I've been given. Please give him the strength to save the world from this evil. Can I get an amen, brother?
Get it. What's the world's baddest white man supposed to do against the world's baddest dead man?
I think I know another person who can help.
All right, here's the plan. So what do you think? Where are you gonna get the girl?
You do what I need to do. Oh man, my stomach! Oh,
I have to go use the bathroom.
I'll stay here then.
You mortal fool! Bullets do not harm me!
Dracula, how do you like your steaks? I like mine. Bloody. I knew the bullets in my gun wouldn't hurt you, so I put a steak in my gun.
Thank you.